Hi, my name is Michaela, and for today's video, I'm going to be doing a tribute for the lovely Dolores O. Riordan. She is the lead singer of the Cranberries, and I love her music so much. They do an amazing job as a band, and she passed away January 15th, which was yesterday. And I want to do a tribute for her, so I'm going to be doing her famous song, Zombies, the one that I love the most from their music. They are great, so this is for her.
Another head and slowly, child is slowly taking. But the violence caused such silence. Who are we mistaken? If you see, it's not me, it's not my family. In your head, in your head, they are fighting with their tanks and their bombs and their bombs and their guns. In your head, in your head, they are lying. In your head, in your head, zombies, zombies, zombies. What's in your head? Another mother's breaking heart is taking over. But the violence causes silence. We must be mistaken. It's the same old theme since 1916. In your head, in your head, they're still fighting with their tanks and their bombs and their bombs and their guns. In your head, in your head, they are dying. In your head, in your head, zombies, zombies, zombies. What's in your head?
So that was my cover of Zombies. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'm glad that I could make this tribute for Miss Dolores O. Riordan. And she was an amazing singer, I think, in my mind, and the band was great, and I don't think they'll be the same without her. I don't know if they still perform or not, but the Cranberries would have to be one of my most favorite bands. And this tribute is for you, Miss O. Riordan. And I hope you're resting at peace and that this was a good tribute for you. And I'm glad that I could do this. So thank you very much. And it was a great honor to make this tribute for her.